long road. You know, again, turtles heal very slowly. They do everything slowly. But it's been months of antibiotic therapy and other treatments, fluid therapy, nutrition, to be able to rehab them and release them so that they have a second chance. Really, it's the best day.